on our way to Texas.
All my exes live in Texas like I'm Jewish straight.
Period. Now turn up. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. A little excited moment. Ahorita estamos aquí en a la madre, amiga. Estamos en Roswell y mi amiga está cayendo dormida, pero no la voy a grabar porque pobrecita, ¿no? Pero ya mero llegamos, nos falta like 2 hours. 2 hours todavía y luego ya con Alondra in the back getting her lashes. Vamos a ir a comprar licorita and then we're gonna start pre-gaming and then it's gonna be lit or whatever, ¿verdad, Alicia? Uh-huh. Aunque Alicia está dormida, pero.
Estamos en Roswell, nos pueden robar las maletas.
Digo que aquí en Roswell roban. A ver, deja uso tu mano como mi mano porque mis manos están atrás. ¿Qué rollo, guys?
Ching, ching.
The freaking nap made my makeup go all. Now we're on, bro.
No habrá más que.
No pueden hacerme nada porque soy residente.
Que por la residencia se puede dar. Y algo malo.
Una aquí dormida, una acá arguing y yo viendo. Mi amiga se acaba de levantar de un nap, todavía no fucking llegamos.
Mariano,
mande.
Es tu maleta para
dejarlas
ahí.
Ok, les. Vamos a sacar las maletas para no llevárnoslas al colia de a la tardeada, digo. Me equivoco. Y luego, mira. Mi amiga aquí me la poniéndose sus boticas, dijo la Alicia.
A little outfit check. Está so cute or whatever.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you for this colegio?
Broke scale.
Broke scale. Oh, period. Oh, anyways, if you guys don't know who this is my best friend, Alondra. Y no tenemos alcohol en nuestro sistema yet.
Por eso estamos.
Yeah, we need the alcohol to get all
yeah.
Hyped.
Estamos poquito crudas también,
por eso. You know, yo no tomé ayer. Just like 2 shots, pero pues. Eso no me va a dar cruda. ¿Tú sí estás cruda?
Ya, yeah, tú sí me duele mi estómago.
Dura, Alicia sí está hella cruda.
But I don't feel like throwing up, you know.
Was she taking a lot of shots yesterday?
Dude, she took like. Ya venía peda, güey. And that's she took true. Like fucking 20 shots in the house.
Qué alcohólicas son mis amigas.
Big old shots. She took a shot for the
video, yeah.
For the YouTube?
And I'll chug with
you. I was gonna say for the snap. For the YouTube?
We're used to it. Yeah. Okay, I'll chug with you and do tomas el shot.
Ay, pero aquí en el ASOF no.
Oh, that's true. We're like, I don't think they'll say anything.
You are me stealing my lipstick?
Oh, that's because I was gonna use it as a microphone. Like, I was gonna be like, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'll accept. Pero I was gonna ask everyone, but then everyone got down, so like. Pero ya vienen, míralos.
Ahorita les preguntas.
Con el leak. on a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you for this coleadero?
A 10.9.
I guess Alondra is the most excited one. She's on broke scale.
So, si me pierden y no me encuentran, go look for me on the stage.
So, we got these shots. Nomás vamos a tomar the shots. Hoy, la hornitos, ¿no?
Y los dipperis.
Who got them? Oh, shit. Ya llegamos aquí. ¿Cómo dijiste? ¡Qué mensa!
¡Ay!
So, what was I gonna say? Wait, ya se me olvidó lo que iba a decir.
Cut.
Yes, okay. We're here. My friends están enojadas porque no agarramos VIP parking spot, pero agarramos ¿qué?
VIP baño.
Period. Miren, we're, the baños are like right there, so if we need the restroom, ahí los tenemos.
Girls, del 1 al 10, how much do you guys love Texas?
Oh, dude, yo soy una Texas girl, yo me voy a venir a vivir aquí.
Yo voy a ser una Dallas girl.
Me too. Yo voy a ser una Maryland girl.
¿Tú de dónde eres?
Yo soy Abraham Vázquez. Buenas, una vez.
¿Tú de dónde eres?
Yo soy de California.
Yo soy de Roswell.
I'm just kidding. Ay, ya me siento lit. Lady McTitties dijo.
Ew.
Aló.
Aló.
Ay, hace calor aquí.
2, 3.
Ya ando medio peda, guys, también mis amigas, pero no quieren salir porque les da vergüenza. Son unas shy girls. Pero we're waiting for some friends y luego ya. Ya vamos a perrear, a bailar. Intensamente, dijo Daniela. Preparándonos para el picture moment. Aquí se ven todos los defectos.
¿Ustedes son de Hashimoto? ¿Y tú?
Yo no más estoy.
Yo de mol. Hey, con el mío, ¿ok? 1, 2, 3.
We look black. Ew. Here, let's take it with Mike.
That was a cute picture.
A ver,
otra.
1, 2, 3. Alone in the car. Everybody's a little fucked up. Like, están, like, vomitando y todo. So we stopped in the middle of the road. We're, like, still 4 hours away from home, huh?
We're trying to eat the spicy chicken.
But I guess McDonald's here closed early. Dude, that's what this guy said. Que los McDonald's se cierran temprano aquí.
Ay, que no caso.
Wait, sí, voy a llorar because I'm starving.
I guess we're gonna have to go to the...
Like, me and Alicia are, like, the only ones kind of sober.
Yeah, actually, for real. You could tell by my voice.
Dude, well, my voice is like this because I'm tired as fuck.
Yo por berraca.
Pero yo sí estoy sober porque casi no tomé.
Are you sober, though?
Yes,
I am. So, I don't know if I want to work tomorrow.
Ooh, it's kind of cold.
Hey, I told you today is tomorrow.
Alicia said, I don't know if I want to work tomorrow.
Oh, yes, tomorrow. Wait, you need a...
So that shit's broken.
Tomorrow is the second day. Tomorrow is the first day of fall. Para que los que no sabían, el día 22, today is your last day of summer, okay? You better fucking go to Taco Shell. You better go fucking...
Period.
Hacerle lo que tú quieras, but...
Can I...
Yeah, I meet all kinds of new people. Oh, I love it.
Yeah, it's always cool to
tell me why I got over there now. Like, vámonos. So guys, guess what? Take two.
Fuck. And I broke a nail, fucking shit. Este, siempre que voy a la tardeada en shit, bro. Always end up breaking a fucking nail.
Yo siempre vuelo vaca cuando salgo.
Okay.
Smell.
I know. Ooh. Stop. No, we're hungry.
Yeah, we're hungry.
They're throwing up and then the other ones are all trying to separate them. I don't know. Because they're fighting.
Y aquí voy la vaca, güey.
Dude, you're not hungry, girl. I just want to stop by, like, McDonald's or some shit.
You're doing this thing, tú, ¿quieres? Fondo, fondo. Pues, ya que fondo.
¿Fondo de qué? Oh, okay. Tú eres una fondo, girl. Eres una fondo, girl. Queremos que Alicia se ponga hasta la madre. Fondo, 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 fondo. A ver, dame, because I have coin mouth. I totally forgot I've been smoking, bro. That's why.
I'm like,
I feel like higher than shit. Anyway, but we need to drive all the way to Berlin.
And then I have to drive to Albuquerque. Berlin is weird, it's like lejos.
It is kind of Ooh, that shit was nasty. Wait, estos pendejos,
I'm nasty,
¿qué?
I'm nasty, these bitches wanna fight me. Como la canción.
Dude, estos weyes gay, they need to come back. We've been here like literally stopped for like the longest time.
Pero
if you guys think we're cute, give it a thumbs up.
After the tardeada, después de andar todas polviadas, we still look cute, dijo Alicia.
Yeah, actually we found some novios.
Dude, they need a fucking hurry.
How
do
we found some novios?
I guess.
Mariano, I think I interrupted her, guys.
Dude, I know. Just kidding.
Nah, she was just talking and then I'm like, hola. Yeah, you were, dude, and I was like, hola.
Yeah, we were just talking. Ahí vienen los peleados.
Okay.
Hopefully we can stop for food because yo tengo hambre, like I'm a hungry girl.
Whatever, dude, even if it's like a Dollar Tree.
Yeah, fuck yeah, like even if it's like a chimmy, dude. Even a chimmy is good, like I'm just starving. Chilito. Con chilito.
Me being an hambrienta.
Dude, me too, like as fuck. I thought they were coming.
No, dude.
Hey, where's Alondra? Nomás tienen a Daniela.
Y ahí parece un maze, dude. Bájale. Ahí parece un maze, dude.
Guys, so I'm gonna end this because something dangerous just happened.
Oh,
me not having a voice. Guys, me quedé bien ronca. Like, I ain't having my voice so deep because, like, when I go out, and, like, I sing a lot, like, loud, and I yell, and I just party really hard. ¿Cómo se dice? I lose my voice, so I end up sounding like a whole-ass fucking grandpa. Like, what the fuck? But anyways, ya llegué a mi casa. Llegué a mi casa, like, around 5. Right now it's 8. Cuando llegué me quedé bien dormida. We got to Albuquerque like around 7 de la mañana y luego me quedé un ratito ahí con Alicia and then I came back to my house here in Santa Fe at 5. So it was a pretty crazy night. But as you guys saw in the last clip, something really scary happened. Like the way back from the tardeada all the way back home, It was a crazy trip. If you guys want a story time on that, you guys should comment down below and I'll make a story time about it. And other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, let me know and I'll make more vlogs así about tardeadas and stuff like that. Like if I might even go to any more tardeadas. It's already gonna be fall, dijo Alicia. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If so, like, comment, and subscribe. But yeah, just a reminder, no tomen tanto, no salgan tanto, porque está feo el caso.